Johnny Vegas opened up about his father Laurence Pennington's death on Loose Women, who died following a battle with cancer in March earlier this year. Game of Thrones' new theory reckons Daenerys' braids contain a hidden meaning. The 47-year-old comedian appeared on the show alongside panelists Em Diamond, Stacey Solomon, Andrea McLean and Kay Adams, where he revealed how he's yet to mourn his tragic loss. Speaking on the show, Vegas said, "I haven't dealt with it, I haven't mourned him yet, I've got no idea what mourning is. I haven't had the cry yet. In fact, I'm angry at him for going as quickly as he did. I don't accept his death. I'm angry I don't think about him on a daily basis, but I don't want to accept he's gone. I feel guilty that I don't think about him on a daily basis. Things don't go back to normal." Speaking with tears in his eyes, Johnny detailed how his father's cancer came back suddenly and left him too ill to have treatment. "We were told it was going to be quite soon. We all went into a tailspin and wanted to care for him at home. I thought it would be 2 weeks of crying, and then I'd go back to normal, but it doesn't, because he was such a fundamental part of his life. When they're gone, there's a gap you can't fill." You can catch Loose Women weekdays on ITV at 12:30 p.m. More Johnny Vegas, more Chiba, and Michael Palin will all be performing at Pizza Express. More car share. Sian Gibson is returning to our screens in a new TV movie opposite Johnny Vegas.